among them was Dr. Cronish, who was my economics professor. And I remember from my first economics class, I wasn't an economics major then, but when he explained supply and demand and all the various pieces, it's a light bulb went off and I thought, I get it. I now understand how the world works. And every one of those principles, I could really peel back like an onion and understand anything in the news.